How's it going out there, everybody? Shout out to Terry Wood, who sent me this hat and who requested this song. Terry lives up in Canada, and right, Alberta, I think, Saskatchewan. I think I'm even closer with that one, but sent me this hat because I've been wanting a Canada hat. So if you're from Ireland or Scotland or Wales or anywhere, even in the UK, feel free to send me a hat. I know it costs a lot of money to mail it. But in any case, I am doing Ian Tyson's song, Springtime in Alberta. And Terry, you said Ian wrote this song and it's an oxymoron because there's no springtime in Alberta. That's where he's from. Ian is from Canada. So, well, maybe you're from Alberta. Are you from Alberta? All right, you'll let me know. Here we go.
Should have seen it in your eyes. I could never read your eyes. So lost in love was I. They'd always take me by surprise. You were dreaming of the Southland. Ah, your love comes and goes. It's just like the weather, babe. Only heaven really knows. Just like springtime in Alberta, warm sunny days in the skies. And without a warning, another winter storm comes raging through.
Yeah, you saw
and
that coming.
Mercury's falling. I'm left all alone. Springtime in Alberta chills me too.
You know, it's interesting how weather ties into songs, because I did that song by Nancy Griffith, like, I wish it would rain. And in her case, she wanted it to rain, like, to wash her face and wash away all these memories and such. And in this case, the storm comes and he doesn't want it, but it's still the same impact where the rain just is associated with pain and bad times. Even though we need rain.
I can see the storm clouds coming. Lord, they're dark across the sky. The same look that I've seen so many times when I've looked into your eyes. So I'll turn up my old car. Just yes. Like springtime in Alberta, warm sunny days, endless skies of blue. Then without a warning, another winter storm comes raging through. And the mercury's falling, I'm left all. To the bone.
gosh. Ian's cadence reminds me of somebody. And I think on occasion, it's Don Williams. Now, don't skewer me for that. They're not identical. They're different. But vocalists do sound alike in spots. And Ian reminded me at times of Don on a spot or two, like Vern Gostin. He's got just sort of like that, a certain quality that's similar at times. But this was one of those songs of pain. You know, I love being brought into another like culture or subculture or, you know, geography, because I wouldn't know that springtime in Alberta was the way he depicted it here, where it's just boom and done. You know, no other storms start coming in right away. But it makes sense because it's further north. I'm in New Jersey, so that's north compared to, you know, Mississippi, of course. But Alberta's north of me by quite a bit. You know, you bring these weather dynamics in and how the weather systems work in there, and then compare that to emotions and thoughts and feelings and relationships and all. And it's just creative songwriting. And then you marry that to instruments, and, you know, it was very well done. Terry Woods, what am I going to rate this song? The number, it just bang, popped into my head, as they usually do. Like when I remember that I've got to rate them, because I always forget. I get so captivated by the songs that it dawns on me at the end, I got to rate this thing. So the number that popped into my head was an 8.6. So that's what I'm going with. He's got a nice voice, a nice delivery. I think you said in some of the comments, or maybe in the letter you wrote to me with this when you requested it, that, you know, Ian is a, you know, phenomenal songwriter, and he's worked with other folks who've recorded his work. So, and that makes a lot of sense based on this song. So there it is. All right, guys, leave your comments if you're up for it. I hope things are going well for you. Have a great day. Keep rocking the country.